on the Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down the river till we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on a drum. Stepped so high that they made the bugles ring. We stood behind our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we can take them by surprise if we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see the faces well. We opened up our squirrel guns and really give them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the vines and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Behind. When we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran.